Boston right now. The airport is waiting for us. His flight got delayed a little bit, so there's nothing to do behind him today. It's kind of, that's all today is right there.
Yes, sir.
Cheers. Let's go pick up Boston. Let's go pick up Boston.
Hybrids.
Yeah.
What is that?
Ew. What? Where? What?
Right there.
Oh, my Lord.
Grandpa,
what
you
in the
here?
Name of...
What? The single cab?
Yeah.
Dude, what?
Hey, sir, the 80s called. They want their truck back.
Yeah. Today's a very special day because Austin is taking home OB12, which is our first brand new truck. We bought a truck with 5 miles on it, and it has 338 miles an hour.
Not even. 331 as of yesterday.
And that is literally from driving around photo shoots.
Yep.
So that shows you how much you drive the trucks, by the way. When you guys see the ads, you're like, quit driving my truck, man. It's like, we don't. We're driving 300 miles.
Yeah.
It's awesome. We'll see you soon.
What's up, guys? Hey, nice hoodie, man. I'm Noah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, man.
They made it! Yes! Other than being slightly delayed, how was the flight?
It was good. They had problems with the left wing.
Oh.
Which was right where we were sitting.
Oh!
So we were able to watch the guy mess with it with his hands. It was kind of...
Oh, they didn't take you off the plane?
No.
Oh, that's scary.
That's interesting.
It freaked you guys out a little bit?
Oh, not really.
No.
It's so unreal, like, nobody at home believes me that I won and stuff like that until it was, like, posted.
That's what our customer service girl, she was saying, she's like, his neighbor won't stop commenting that it's fake because he hasn't seen the setup outside yet, so I don't know who your neighbor is, but make sure you knock on his door when you pull up with it.
So what do you do for work, man?
So... I actually own my own business, so I'm already my own boss.
There we go.
Yeah. As of January 21 this year, I acquired my own business. I purchased a fully functional business.
Nice.
So
good for you. That's sweet.
Yeah. So when we were 19, 20 years old, I bought my first house, and everybody was like, why are you buying a house? You don't know you want to live there for the rest of your life. And I was like, that's not the point. The point is to pay myself rent and make equity. And we owned it for 7 years and then basically sold it and made a bunch of equity on it. So
heck yeah.
Smart man.
Yeah,
I was
smart.
Able to turn that money into a business.
Got some good news for you guys. So,
oh, yes.
This is our exit.
Nice. Yep. Pulling up.
Be there in approximately 3 minutes.
Well, the drive was shorter than the plane ride.
You're getting pumped up?
Oh, hell yeah.
Is the suspense building?
Yeah.
Oh, snap. It's getting really real.
Oh, yeah.
Let's check out the tea.
Got a little something for you in the back.
Go. See you guys.
Nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you.
Congrats. Nice to meet you.
Oh, what's
that? Nice to meet you.
You
ready?
Oh, yeah. Are you ready? Behind that door right there. He will jump all over you.
You guys ready?
How's that color look?
It's insane.
Super sick looking.
Yeah.
Does it look bigger in person?
Dude, it's so speechless.
Yeah. Hop in there, take it in. I don't know. What, you gotta do your thing. This is literally your setup, so do as you wish.
How's it feel?
Oh, this is insane. It's unbelievable. Can't even believe it.
I'm excited to see what you do with it. It's actually real now, though.
Yeah,
hearing it.
It is real.
I haven't taken this thing off since I got it.
You guys have the vehicle on though? Yeah. No, why don't we pull this thing
aside? So sick, isn't it? Insane how it just pops.
Oh my goodness.
Go wrap yourself in saran wrap and come hang out.
Miss you guys too. I don't want to stay around too long because I don't want to get anybody infected. So, you guys have a fun day. Can't wait to see the video.
Heck yeah.
Being in the video, not watching it happen. Have a good day, guys.
See ya.
You can tell he's sad.
Steve, what's it like being a cameraman here at Ombosch?
Well, yeah, you end up looking like you with the tight shoulders and the... Am I pointing the camera right at? Or where? That's what it's like.
3, 2, 1, go!
Perfect.
Yes! Yes! Bow, bow, bow!
I apologize.
Getting me sicker. I made you, I don't know, Bruger tooted up or something happened to it, a rat got in there. I'm just playing around. I don't know what happened to it, but. What?
Little Ruger.
Oh, sorry. There you go. Right there.
Yeah.
So those are your options and everything. You could probably print a new one off if you want. I'm sorry that happened. It's really embarrassing, but.
I totally screenshotted in your video.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you really?
Yeah.
So it's
total creeped it out.
Black Ops, Night Out Edition, so headlights.
Black Ops.
Headlights.
Black Ops package.
Interior is black trim. And your grill and everything murdered it out. Which is
really cool. Let's go! Woo!
It's official now. Another truck to go to the UP.
That's right. One thing, Mitch, come on, follow me.
I do one thing. I do have a trailer secretly
that only me and you know about. No one knows about the trailer secret.
Uh-oh.
I'm about to give myself up right now. There it is. There it is.
All done. Locked in.
Yep. Yeah. No one knows. Secret. Yeah, it's like very rare.
What was it, OB7 winner? They were like, they found it on the trailer and they were like, woo.
Yeah. Man's back at it again.
Take that one too. Throw that one. Tammy? All right, and on that note, boys, we're going to the print shop, sign the paperwork, and then grab some food, ladies and gentlemen, because it's about to be sick. Check it out.
Look at Griffin, the dually had to check it out, bro. He said that thing hard. Don't you know I'm good?
Yeah,
I'm
feeling alright. Print fulfillment shop, so everything that you see on our website is made and fulfilled here. Peter, the big boss, coming down.
Right, guys. What's up? Nice to meet you, Peter.
Also nice to meet you.
Alyssa.
Nice to meet you guys. Congratulations.
Let's give them the campus scope rundown.
I'll start rambling. This is my passion. This is all my project here. So when I get into it, I'll for you. Pretty much though, we just have these two automatic screen printing presses. Like that one can do
up to 8 colors. This one can do 12 color designs. So like every single one of those heads, like you see.
I want to let you guys go get a bunch of merch, grab all your shirts and everything. Don't be afraid to buy.
Grab whatever you want.
This is the handle on Mitch.
That's the move, right?
No, 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 wait.
That's what I'm like. I want to
be. He's got the stance.
Yeah. Like. Hi, I'm Mitch.
Oh, hold on. We got a third coming in.
Wait, now I'm Steve. Now I'm Steve.
Did you hear about the M80 he lit in the shop yesterday?
Oh. You might be thinking of the same person.
Yeah. Yep.
What was the one you had lit at guys lit at me? That was just a firecracker, wasn't it?
Oh, that was just a poppet. This was an actual M80.
Yeah, no, he did it right inside the shop.
You guys ready to sign some paperwork? Make it legit?
All right, never mind.
He's like, yeah.
No. Cool. And it's then weird signing my name on things I don't have to pay for.
Feels pretty good, don't it?
And then I already filled all the information up here. Basically, down here, I'm just going to need signature of the purchaser. So your signature, your print name. And then don't worry about links, there's nothing on it. So just those two right there. And then that title is yours to keep. So I just need to get copies of everything after this.
Everything's official?
Yeah.
You get a little handshake on it?
Oh, yeah. Another handshake? Thank you.
Perfect. The winner of a Cummins.
No, so we just ate, went to Smoke Street, got a bunch of food, we got some t-shirts, nose belly's full.
Look at that right there. Gut expansion.
So we did all that, you know, print shop, sign the paperwork, made food. I didn't bring the check with me. Because Chris not here, because COVID Chris is not here.
COVID Chris.
He has his little thing he does, and he do all the paperwork, he likes it. I never touch it, and I finally did, and I forgot something, so that's probably why I don't do it.
Hey, but we're fixing our wrong.
Fixing our wrong. He's still getting his freaking check. So I'm copying it right now. This is for my records. Austin Breyer, $30,000. No one's wanted that $125,000 check yet.
Except one person.
You want $100,000, not $125,000.
Oh.
Upgraded. Who do you want?
You want a check? You want the check?
You want $30,000?
Yeah.
It's
not
you.
Yeah, bro.
Hold me out. Look at that.
There you go.
30 G's.
Now it's a.
He grabs the phone.
You can bank. You can do it.
The mobile deposit won't work.
Try it.
I've already figured that out.
I was about to say there's some limit.
There's too many zeros.
Noah just gave Austin a little rundown in the skid steer.
All the way back to Wisconsin.
How'd she feel?
Felt great.
Heck yeah. Gonna make a lot of money with that?
I'll try.
Austin's dropping off the trailer. He's getting a hotel nearby. He's leaving the thing here. In the morning, he'll pick up and leave, but it's the end of the day. So we had a great day. I think he's pretty pumped up to pick up a brand new truck, trailer, and a 289? 7? 287. Sorry, too many machines, man. Can't, my brain. This is number 12. We got 13 behind us. Too many going on, but super happy day. Sick. So very, very happy for you guys. And congratulations once again for taking home the sickest I've ever done. Great. 300 mile truck, by the way. I'll put that one more time. The truck has 300 miles on it, so. Well, like, it's about to have what? 1,100 by the time I get home?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Depends on how many times I go around the block.
See? So, thanks for watching. Swipe up, comment, like, subscribe, say what's up, and